the first hit.
Yes.
Next.
So let me take the time to give a shout out to everybody, to Capcom, to Sony, providing us with consoles, pads, equipment, the Street Fighter 4 build featuring Mika, Karim. Shout outs to everybody, the community, the players, the spectators, even shout outs to you guys in the stream chat, keeping me entertained, giving me honest feedback. I appreciate you guys more than you think I do. Real talk. You did it, guys. Now that, as we proceed to give you what you need, all of you just get hyped for the next match. Team YP's Volmaster versus MD's Luffy. Winners finals, yeah, indeed. Winners finals, ladies and gentlemen. Here. This tournament is coming to an end. Two Titans squaring off against each other. And I like that. Luffy with an outdated dash forward. Luffy, what seems to be an input error. I don't think that Soul Curl was intentional. There was no reason for him to feel inclined to do that. Soul Spark, Volmaster, focus dashing forward. He wants to get in Luffy's face. Luffy's throwing out his low profiling with that standing medium kick. Gets a full combo off. Azanshu, Luffy not aware of that. And now Luffy is looking to walk. And see, this is what Volmaster has been doing the entire tournament. Walking back in anticipation for something from his opponent he can react to. Luffy dashing up with a crouching heavy punch anti-air. With that instant overhead. That back jump light kick. Detecting attack. That was a great sequence by Luffy there. Great decision has all led up to Volmaster almost having taken half of his half life in damage. Half of his life. I need to really stop going into overdrive. So for Luffy, you had to. Volmaster had to know that there was no way that he would land a move post-neutral jump without Luffy soul throwing it out of the air. Scoops maneuver.
Let's get started.
Fat man scoops.
This is the one we've been waiting for.
Volmaster turning on the pressure. Volmaster turned up, but he jumps over and somehow ends up into the corner. A position he's not unfamiliar with, but still. Luffy blocking the target combo, but he doesn't block the wake up, the walk up, standing heavy kick. Volmaster working on a perfect, a solid perfect. Now poking, Luffy fighting back, Luffy walking back. Great use of Volmaster for that crouching medium to go under the soul spark. Oh wow, and Luffy would still have been in the position to make a comeback. With the two orbs hitting it cleanly. Who you like being? Tell me who you like. EX Azanshu to go after over the Soul Spark. Volmaster reluctant to anti-air there. That I don't quite understand. Soul Spark on block. Volmaster punishing with a jab into the field. EX Azanshu again, Volmaster ready for every soul spark that Luffy's putting out. Forward throw, walking down to the corner, goes for a cross up, extra jump short. Again with a throw, Luffy caught flinching. Volmaster's game, convincingly.
Chun-Li wins! It's the battle of the century! Fight!
Volmaster right out of the level 1 focus, counter his standing medium kick into the low strong into the cold spiral. Every back dash attempt that every back jump attempt for Volmaster gets stuffed up by the crushing heavy punch. Luffy again with a fully optimized combo. Volmaster into the corner, caught him trying to tackle counter poke again. Luffy has been working Volmaster so easily this round.
Pick up the pace. Fight! The
This has been a battle done. Oh, a beautiful dashing in, knowing that Luffy would try to focus that Chikou cannon and immediately chain it up with a DX leg. Now he almost has three fireballs chasing him. Great move using that back medium kick to stop Luffy dead in his tracks and hit him right out of that soul satellite. The match so far has been both players dashing in, dashing out. Getting to his face out, Dunshu, unfortunately, goes over Luffy and he gets a beat punish after that. Luffy waiting for Foulmaster. Again, two EXP bird kicks, which had no effect at all except give Luffy access to free punishes. 2-1 Luffy in winners finals. The winner of this will advance to grand finals. We'll be one step closer to getting those revered CPT points.
The battle has begun. Fight! The scales have shifted.
Stack on that damage. Both players. Both characters are just so insanely good at building meter. When it comes to meter management, Luffy is still the meter maid. Well, short, a jab. Shimmy, counter hit heavy. Kick. Luffy with an optimized combo. My man is silent. 1-2. Again. Catch up that damage. Gets the post knockdown mix up off of that. Luffy looking mad comfortable. Has to be careful not to throw soul sparks. Nonetheless, Luffy takes that. Luffy is at match point. And indeed, I do need some water. I haven't had food or water since that I got up. What is Foulmaster's game plan going to be? I wonder if Foulmaster is aware of his tendency to walk back and give Luffy a lot of space to walk forward, as K-Bad already pointed out. And the corner is a position that K-Bad has been numerous times in this match and has often led to his demise around. Luffy, hey, Foulmaster tried to bank it, all of that, and attack medium kick. Luffy looking to end this. Luffy looking to end his spot in grand finals, and he has. Luffy again.
Rose wins.
And Luffy is once more a grand finalist at Red Fight District, ladies and gentlemen. I think I have a friendly bottle of agua inbound now. That's good.